report it right now. I'll do it later. Just letting you know in case you look. That's just our son.
I know.
Yeah, no. That was gonna kill. I thought I DI'd that bad. It has a sweet spot?
What was it?
Up tilt.
Never mind. I was thinking I hit it differently.
But you're not sure what.
Yeah. I don't know. All of her moves have sweet spots, it feels like. Like dash attack has one.
Yeah, I know that. It's like the tipper. That's right, it doesn't two frame without our son.
Oh my god, no!
Caught your jump and you didn't react.
Yeah. Did my reaction time? Sometimes it feels like it's perfect.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. I'm gonna see if I can actually put this in now. I'm gonna refresh
that. And other times you're just looking at it like, oh, I'm falling. And then, you know.
Yeah. Well, I ban FD and town.
I hate this stage, but I feel like everyone else does too.
I honestly kind of like Kalos, personally. I don't like how it's so big, but I don't mind it. Then again, I don't really play much Joker, so it's like I'm going off with Zeno.
I was trying to pick up Rick.
Yeah.
I think that today, which is bad because I'm so tired, and he's just always fast and you'd be quick with inputs.
Yeah.
Vilas is a lot slower.
And Roy is very, like, unexpectedly different from Lucina. So, there have been times where I've tried to, he's faster and he's more, like, up close and personal.
He's a fast
plus player. Plus his Rekka is, the way you hit the sweet spot is different, whereas I don't have to worry about the sweet spot. I just try to get them as far out as possible.
Yeah.
At around 100 or so. Sometimes earlier. Killed Palco and on town at 70 one time against him. Like, that was dumb. It was against Sarge.
I went from playing Lucina and Marth over to Roy and Prom, and like, it's a fast faller compared to a floaty.
Yeah.
Floaty sword characters, they feel so weird to me now, but the fast fallers used to feel weird to me, so it's like...
Yeah, I get you. I can deal with the fast fall speed, because, like, I'm using Joker now, I like playing Falco, just stuff like that. I can deal with that. It's more, first off, their recovery isn't as good, which kind of throws me off a little bit.
Roy's recovery.
Like, if Krom had Lucina's recovery, I would have moved over to Krom when the game came out. No cap. Because I like Krom as a character more in Awakening. I like how he plays in this game. It's just that recovery, I can't.
Yeah, that's why I dropped Ike. I played Ike for like a month maybe, and his recovery is just... Counters beating a recovery, it's just...
Oh yeah, it's super... Like, at high percents, you can deal with it, but at low percents, ouch. Poked? What?
Yeah, your head was just barely sticking out. I got poked by it. They just have to walk less.
Oh, that sucks. That's actually awful.
And I was like... It's just what happens every time. J-Step just... He just gets you with what?
Oh, hello. I can't play right now. I'm sorry.
Like, I feel like I can get J-Step down the last stock consistently every time, but it's about, like, not dying the law.
Yeah, that's confirmed. It would have killed with our son, no doubt.
Everything killed with our
son. That's true. That's true. Case in point. Jump off ledge a lot.
I know.
Again, huh?
Yeah. I just have a bad jumping habit in general.
Yeah, I get that.